I'd rather do this. Thank you.
Man, the guy goes to the ground.
Get long. Reach out and get long. Pop the head out.
That definitely stomach. I haven't seen that kind of egg in a while.
Up.
Is that too green or is that too red? He's too far over. Oh, how do I take away two? I don't know, I'm gonna wait, and then, I know it's going to the red. You gave it green.
Yeah.
Alright, so.
Here we go. Well, what we're going to do is just click on one of them, and we're going to switch all entries. And type switch. And then.
Alright, hold on.
Click on it, and delete entry.
So, how many near fall?
Green or fall red?
Green or red?
Now it's just again. What's going on? Hang on a second.
You got green with the takedown.
Yep. One second, I don't know why. I want to
say he's supposed to be green. That's why.
But it shouldn't switch.
Okay.
Do they have the wrong leg bands on?
No, they don't. It's switching everything. So we're good now. We have 3 near fall. It's 5-0. Right.
Excellent. Thank you, Mary. All
right.
I don't know why. All
right. Period two.
That was creepy.
No legs! No legs! Catch legs! Up! Good! Catch legs! Catch legs! Get low, stretch out. Break the grip. Use your hand, break it.
It has. Oh my god. I hate this thing. Okay, so. It had those still mixed up because red was definitely on top, but it had him written on bottom, and he was originally green. So this is not the Kid who won. The Thunder Kid won. And he had the red band on. So.
Oh, hang on. Wait, 1 second.
Alright.
Make sure his name. Wrestler!
I need.
Wrestler!
Go!
Hey!
I'm blue!
Hey, coach!
Go!
Last name?
Morrison?
Yeah.
Okay, so this one is out.
Yeah.
And then Morrison, that's all we need.
Wait, that's all you need?
Yeah.